Hey guys, welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. But this time I'm going to do a mudded run again, because you can see my streak right now. It's just plain awful. Yeah, so to kind of just, you know, get my head back into just enjoying the game, I decided to do a lot of, like, just try mods in, like, different characters. So this is Siren. She's available again from the workshop. I didn't really look who made this mod, actually. I should have, but it's a very, very interesting. I will put the name of the author and everything in the description. But yeah, she's interesting. She charms. Oops. That's not a good start. And that's probably why I'm having so much trouble with my streak right now. She's really interesting. She charms enemies. And you can actually, like, keep bosses as well as pets if you can. I'll show you how that works when we get to an actual boss. But yeah, she's really interesting as a character. Whoa. So I ran into some kind of a rut, I guess. I'm not doing good in the game at all. I don't know if my brain has been, like, all over the place for a while. I've been worried about a lot of stuff. So I've been having some meh time. Let's just use it and go to our secret rooms. That's extremely good. Alright. So yeah, I've hit, like, kinda meh time. Wait, why didn't that work? Why didn't that work? Okay then. Oh well. And we're, like, two away. Let's see if we can get 2 cents and go to the shop. At this point, might as well. There's a lot of fires in this room anyway. One more. No? It's no good? Well, okay then. I don't understand why that didn't work though. I think I place it, like, good enough, but I guess not. Not sure the tower is very good, but okay. So the Duke of Flies, I'm not sure if we can get this one, but let's see. Ooh. Hey, I like that you're killing your own minions. So, this character has charmed ears from the beginning. Careful, I don't want to kill him. Okay. You don't think he can get this one. Okay, you cannot get the Duke of Flies, I guess. I don't think you can get all of the bosses, but some bosses you can actually get in this minion. I guess it's the one that have, like, mini versions in the actual game. Like Monstro, probably Chad. I don't know why you would want two little Chads. Let's wait. So basically, the item she has. Yeah. I'll keep this. Oh. We do not want speed down. I'm already super slow. I'm slower than Maggie right now, I think. slow. It's not good. Ah! Good either. So, I think the trinket she has is just too cute. Does charm tea your tears occasionally, and the item, the usable item, charms stuff for a certain amount of time. I don't know. But yeah, if you use it on a bus, you have a chance to keep the bus. Oh, this room is awful. I don't want to use my item because we're going to... Okay. Ah, no! I just said I don't want to use my item. I wanted to use a card. Oh! Okay, so that's another thing that can happen. I guess you can actually get a friend like this. You can get a bud. That's gonna follow you until they die. Can you get little horn, I wonder? Come on. I have no damage whatsoever. No, you cannot. The little horn is not one of these buses. This is good, but... I'm way too slow. I'm way too slow, like, look at that speed. Wonderful speed. I'm super slow. Okay, but I should be doing a lot more damage now. It should, help quite a bit. Don't feel like we're doing more damage though. Would help if I actually hit things. Come on, just die already? Thanks. Probably not worth it. We have a lot of hearts now. Be good? I'm drowsy. I'll take a key. I'll definitely take a key. Ah. Yera. Prize bombs. It's not very good, but I think. Come on. Honestly, I should be using my item like more often, but I tend to always forget to use it. Unless there are items like you can use on every room, I tend to forget. What's that one? I don't know what that is. More friends. I see. Spiders. Okay then. I'm so slow. Oh. Come on, come on. Thank you. Okay, bust the hollow. I don't think we can do anything with that one either. Yay, I'm great. I'll take it just because.
The gods.
Pretty. Alright then. Actually, we should have maybe gone to the curse room. Ah! Could kind of spawn like underneath where I was going. Come on. I thought I had more damage, but I guess I don't. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's use vision. It's always good. Then we can see that we had this here. Since we have the bombs now. Money bag. Well, I mean, we have the HP, right? Still gonna hit us, because of course there's nothing else to attack in this room. Come on. I don't like this guy. Really, spiders? And a troll ball. Yeah. Did I get fierce shots too? Okay. Ah! Oh, that wasn't good. I shouldn't have done that. Now I won't be able to kill things. Retro. I'm doomed. I'm completely doomed. Like I'm shooting in every direction. Really? Had to get this one. I shoot in weird directions now, so I don't know what I'm doing. Ah. Okay, there's something here. Death. Ah. Yeah. This is helping. Ah! Okay. Okay. Now that we don't have the red fires to worry about. Okay, and what about this one? Okay. How? Evidently, I'm not good enough to notice that there's fire. Oh well. No, there are better days. Today's one of my best days. Dark one. I don't think there's anything we can do about this one either. It's really hard to try to hit you like a weird angle. Ah! Yeah, we can't do anything about him either. Well, tears up. I'm still slow and I still hit in weird directions. Whew, sorry. Yeah. If I can do this. Well, we do hit, shoot faster at least. That's good. We do have Sphere Shot from somewhere. I don't know. Why did we get that gift, Sphere Shot? Okay, just try to kill each other while I. Oh, okay. We have a spider now. Don't walk on the spikes. And it's walk on the spikes. I don't like this, I don't like not seeing where I'm going. Ah! I'm losing all my hearts. It's really, really hard to shoot and dodge things at an angle. Ow. I can see where I'm going. Just attack each other. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Seriously, spider.
Day guys.
Pretty. We can see our map again. Yay. sure if that's gonna help, but I'll take it anyway. I'll take this. This one. Yeah, we haven't found the item room yet. Hold on, let's use this.
Answers.
Okay. Yeah, just die. I don't know. Could technically try for some spirit hearts there. We were doing good on HP earlier, but I get hit way too easily. Ugh. Just go away, please. Thank you. I'll take it. You know, I get hit a lot, so can't be a bad thing. Alright, that's some really super greed. Wasn't very good, and because this is a mod, I can't put money in the bank or anything. Camper, the world, and the magician. Monstro 2. I wonder if it's like it still counts as Monstro. Oh. Ow. I don't know if it's because I used it while it was jumping. It just can't be tamed, per se. Okay. Let's take the art bomb. He's actually good with our situation. Okay. Whew. Alright. Let's... Thank you. Ow. Yeah, I don't want that. Let's blow this one up. Bad gas. Yeah. Not useful. Not useful. Whoa. Come on, just die already. Okay. Oh. Ah. No, just attack each other, I'm not good with that. Oh. These guys are mine. I see. They'll die in the next room, but it's interesting. That's interesting. Okay, let's see what's in here. Let's just go. It's gonna take an hour. It's just I'm so slow. Come on, I can't possibly like kill anything here. These little guys are actually pretty tough. I thought they would just die right. They would just die right away, but it seems like they're toughing it out. That's four. I'm just gonna leave it alone. Cause I don't remember what four does. And since we're doing like a character like that is mudded, might as well see what the character does, you know, play as the character is intended to play. I don't know if that makes sense. Little Chad. Could actually be good, but... him and Little Bump together can be pretty good, I think. Okay. What are you? High priest, she's the high priestess. Half money, I mean, there's... Okay, hold on. No. I couldn't keep him. I guess because because it was two, I don't know. Oops. I'm not paying attention. Okay, ouch. There's no point. Like, go away! Oops. Okay, this is ours now. Yeah, Mama can definitely not. But, I mean, we could have. If we have. I'd had the. The charms tears? The charm things? We could have, like, made the other. Enemies attack mom, I guess. Come on. It wasn't enough fun. Alright, so let's go up. Whee! It's dark. I mean, we fly, so. Ow. We're getting a lot of money, but I mean, it's not like. Ow. Something is already charmed, and charm it again, maybe. You get to keep it. Come on. Come on. I don't like these guys, like they... Whoa. Maybe, ugh! How many more of them are there? Like, they don't stay out long enough for you to hit them. That's what I really, really dislike about these. Unless, like, they're really far. Starting to really piss me off now. Seriously. Where the hell is he? I've had troubles with those before, but not this much trouble. Like, seriously. See a spider. Okay. Skolex. Ow. What's it? Ah. Cool. I took a lot of damage on that fight. Okay. Go up, I guess. Mm-hmm. going in there. Ah. Thank you. Oh. Degas. Okay. Oh. I'm getting a little bit better with the angles, but I still don't like it. I think we can keep mom. Oh, I'm taking way too much damage. I'm really stupid. Me from doing this. Okay. If we take that, we're really short on health. So let's just go up. Could have Bertrode it, but we okay. Come on, little bum. Well, at least they're friendly spiders this time. Whoa. Fuckers. Go away. Kept on money anyway. I'm going to play the bum. No. I don't want Butterbean. No, thank you. I should have kept Kiara instead of Virtual. Whichever, I guess. Kept this one actually. If it had less HP. Thank you. Okay. We can most likely keep this one actually. No! That was not good! Stop, I don't wanna die. I'm probably gonna die though. Money full power when you need it. Whoa. yeah, okay, so even though we lost, I'm pretty sure you got like some kind of a idea on the character, except I didn't actually tame it, one of the little bosses, but you get an idea when. Anyway. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.